A violent storm has killed one person and injured 22 others when it hit parts of Croatia on Monday. Gale-force winds ripped off rooftops and toppled trees. In the capital, Zagreb, firefighters struggled to cope with emergency calls. The bad weather also brought ferry traffic on the Adriatic coast to a standstill.